Hello friends and welcome to this video. In this video we are going to talk about a thermal reactor package. So it is a post combustion emission control device, so which means that it is reducing pollutants after combustion, and but this is also a secondary combustion chamber. So it is a chamber which proceeds to further combustion of exhaust. But why it burns again? Because combustion is oxidation process, and both removal of hydrogen and addition of oxygen is known as oxidation. So we are oxidizing, combustion products again for complete combustion. A complete combustion has only CO2 and H2O as products. So if we have carbon monoxide and hydrocarbons, it's getting to be oxidized to CO2 and H2O, but there is not enough oxygen for combustion to fulfill the demand of oxygen. Secondary air is injected, and which provides oxygen for combustion. So let's have a look at the chemical reaction. So carbon monoxide is combined with oxygen to form CO2, and hydrocarbons combine with oxygen to form CO2 and H2O. But thermal reactors are quite ineffective to nitrogen oxides. To control nitrogen oxides, exhaust gas recirculation system takes place, and it reduces the combustion temperature inside the cylinder so that nitrogen oxide formation could be minimized. 10 to 15% of the combustion product is taken by EGR system, and it goes to intake manifold into the main combustion chamber, which reduces the combustion temperature and controls nitrogen oxide formation. So this reactor core is made up of stainless steel and nickel alloy. Exhaust gas enters into this tangentially, and which minimizes the turbulence, and also a swirling effect is created. The main advantage of this swirling effect is that it gets sufficient of time for recombustion, because it is quite necessary to have adequate time for burning hydrocarbons and carbon monoxide. Its size should be sufficiently large so that combustion can take place, and there should be sufficient time also. So the reactor core is insulated from cast iron to prevent heat loss, and a temperature of 850 degrees to 1000 degrees Celsius is maintained for proper reaction. The thermal reactor package reduces up to 90 to 95% of the hydrocarbon and carbon monoxide emission, but this package is more complex and engine requires a rich mixture, so which results in 10 to 15% more fuel consumption and 20% less power than other engines having catalytic converter package. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.